Hello friend, it's me, Lucen. Recently, I've been showing people how much money I've been making mining Bitcoins, and they were straight up shocked. And they got really curious and started asking me to help them mine Bitcoins. So, today, I'm going to teach you how to mine Bitcoins easily. This method works with any kind of hardware except your CPU, but no one uses CPUs anymore since it's so bad for cryptocurrency mining. Step 1. Download and run the Grinder of Bitcoin program. This application is the best mining software I have ever seen. It's so straightforward and easy to use, and there's no payout fee like I've seen with other Bitcoin miners and websites. I fucking love this thing. Actually, the best thing about it is that it's so lightweight, only around 24 megabytes. Once it's done loading, you'll be at the homepage. Don't click mine just yet. You have to do step 2. Step 2. Insert your Bitcoin wallet address. Click wallet address in the top left corner. The page to insert your wallet address will appear. Open up your Bitcoin wallet and copy and paste the address right here. The default address you see here is the developer's. So if you started mining without changing the address, all the Bitcoins you would get would go towards the developer of the Bitcoin grinder. That's how he tricks you. Now I'm gonna open up my wallet. So you see Copay right there? That's the Bitcoin wallet I use. You may use something different, but I use Copay. Now it's open, you can see that I have 42.666 Bitcoins, which is around 24,000 US dollars. So go to wherever your wallet address is. I just need to click receive down at the bottom here. So this is my Bitcoin address. And you see these like no nonsense characters below? That is your wallet address. Copy and paste that. And going back to the Grinder Bitcoin. Okay, now click enter. Good. So, step 3, mine Bitcoins. Before you actually do, make sure all of your mining hardware is connected. You will see them in the devices list. I have my AMD 5970 graphics card and a Gila Miner 42 USB ASIC miner, and they both show up, which is good. So the reason there are two GPUs is because the 5970 is a dual GPU. So with all of my hardware, I am mining Bitcoins at 666 gigahashes per second. Pretty good. Check out the proof of work. Oh wait, that's work units. Oh, that's profit right there. Oh, so much profit. Oh man, this is like printing money right here. In conclusion, guys, that's all it takes to mine Bitcoins. Fast and simple, right? Be sure to like this video and subscribe to Lucen for more helpful tech videos like this. And be sure to share this video with anyone you know that might be interested in Bitcoins. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.